Teddy Pickham of Bournemouth meets Jimmy Black of Trinidad in a featherweight contest at the National Sporting Club. Charles Sweeney, Christopher Soames, the Marquis of Milford Haven, and our cameraman all wear evening dress in the tradition of this famous club, which was founded by Lord Lonsdale in 1891. One of its greatest members was the Marquis of Queensbury, who formulated the rules of boxing. The Bournemouth lad is a veteran of 150 fights, but Jimmy Black, a clerk from Port of Spain, has learned his boxing from a book, and he seems to have studied to some purpose. Peckham floored him for 7 in the first round, but since then the coloured boy is right on top of the fight. Peckham is Southern Area featherweight champion, and Jimmy Black is contending for the Empire title, so this bout means a lot to the bookworm boxer. Both boys are giving all they've got. Jimmy's outpointing his opponent, but Teddy's still got a few tricks up his sleeve, and he still knows how to dodge. Jimmy Black tries hard for that KO, but the Englishman stays on his feet. That's about all he can do, though. There's the bell, and Jimmy's won on points. Anyone want to borrow that book of his?